These fish have elongated bodies with armored bony heads and two dorsal fins. Their pectoral fins are fan-shaped, with the bottom few rays forming separate feelers. Sea robins use these feelers to walk on the ocean floor and sense prey such as mollusks and crustaceans.